must have been a global zombie sound.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Oh, I didn't hear anything. I think you run quieter when you have your gun up.
Yeah, you don't have as much of that noisy clucking sound. I don't know if that translates to other people, though.
We just gonna handrail this?
Yeah. I hear shooting.
I don't.
It's coming from down the hill. There's three shots, evenly spaced. It'd be interesting to go back to this later and see if I actually did hear that or not.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm. I figured why not.
Yeah, sure. I am curious about the people complaining about performance. Because this runs way better than the Arma 2 version did.
People's expectations are probably just too high.
Yeah, well, considering it is, you know, normal gameplay of constant easy 60 FPS versus Arma where you're lucky to get 15.
Well, I think there's a lot of people who aren't familiar with Arma playing this.
Yeah,
because there's a lot of people who went, oh, that DayZ thing looks cool, but I'll just wait for the standalone.
Yeah, that's true. I don't see any movement in the first tower.
Alright, I'm trying to keep pines in between me and the first tower.
All the mod veterans.
Keep an eye on the left wall.
Yeah. Arma does a lot.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird. It's one of those games where you almost have to have a certain level of technical knowledge to understand. Yeah, I don't see anything in there. If there's someone up there, they're prone. Can't see the far tower.
Somebody keep an eye on the field to the right. They might have booked it after they shot. Looks clear. Not seeing anybody through the floorboards. First floor is clear. I'm gonna go up.
Okay, I'm moving up. I don't see anything up the road back up the hill. Where are you, Felix?
Prone on the second story. Why don't you three push the next bunker?
Alright. Don't see anyone from here. Got a zombie. Not sure where it is.
Right side, coming up the berms. Inside the wall.
Shit.
I'll get him.
You got him?
Well,
I'm dead.
Fuck.
Got him.
Is that you shooting right now, Vorm?
Nope, that's another one. Fuck, where is he?
To the left of the berm. I'm hitting him a lot. That should have got him. He should be down just to the left of the opening of the berm. Is that you shooting?
Yeah, that's me.
Alright, yeah, he's just outside to the left of you. Between that and the, yep, right there.
He's gone.
Alright.
He's down.
Alright, so we lost both Light and Ritual?
Yep.
Alright, their body's still there?
I haven't respawned yet, so...
That's a Ritual.
Take the press jacket.
How many slots does it have?
Six, probably.
Somebody's six. Around my body.
Yeah, that was me.
Okay. Should I respawn now?
Wait, it might make you disappear. We'll see if we can salvage some of your stuff.
Does that press vest actually have armor?
Yeah. It's supposed to, at least.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't shoot that guy because he was wearing, like, the same exact thing as Felix.
Yeah, all three of you guys looked the same to me, and he looked exactly like you guys, so. And I had my hatchet out killing that zombie. That was great timing.
Yeah. Zombie Eggo probably queued him in.
Ritual's corpse is gone.
Alright, I'm at Lights over here. I'm trying to think of what to salvage.
How long is it going to take me to run back?
15 minutes.
Okay.
Down and slot for a mag now.
You take one of mine.
Oh, the press vest.
Okay.
Has two less slots. It's got armor, but it's got less.
Load up the press vest. Load it into your other vest.
It wouldn't fit.
Oh yeah, it's tall, isn't it? Crap.
Yeah.
Wait, do you get to play inventory treasures in that game?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I'm drinking.
think I spawned on the east coast somewhere. Like the southeast.
Alright, I'm gonna respawn now.
Give me 1 second, Light.
Oh, sorry, I already hit it.
Oh, you didn't.
It should stay there, right?
Well, that's questionable.
I thought this when you disconnect.
Yeah, it looks like your body's here still.
Don't touch me in any strange places.
Found a lighthouse up on a hill.
That could be a bunch of places.
Okay.
Is it at like the corner of the coastline, sort of?
Yeah.
Is there a really big rocky mountain?
Fuck, I'm hit down, outside, back towards the first bunker. I think that was a snipe. That was dumb.
You're down?
Yeah, I'm gone.